Greetings and salutations, everyone. Amadeus 44 here, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft on the AMACRAFT server. As usual, this is a private whitelisted server running on the Feed the Beast Infinity Evolved mod pack. Anyways, let me go and grab these real quick, because let's face it, I don't need those littering my area. Let's see, andesite go not here. Andesite go here, yes. And cobble can go over here. So, as you can see, just barely right here, I have mail. Who gave me mail? I have no idea. I'm guessing Citybuilder. And look, I was correct. Okay, City, what do you have to say? Some hearts for yellow canisters. Ooh, nice. Too bad I don't have very many red hearts. In fact, I don't have very many at all. Let me go and check. Did I put them in here? No. Here? Yes. I have 4. That's not going to be enough. No. But you know what? I will turn those into red canisters. So I would at the very least have that. Now to make a red heart canister, ATR. Miniature red heart, necrotic bone, jeweled apple, and empty canister. I believe empty canister is just 4 aluminum. Yes. Or 4 tin and a bone. No idea why there's a bone, but there is. I think I'll do the 4 aluminum. So, how much aluminum do we have? Do we have any aluminum? No, we don't. Yeah, we don't have any sort of method for making aluminum right now. Tell you what, I'll go and set up something for making aluminum on this fourth floor here. As you can see, I do have a spot that needs to be utilized anyways, so I'll go and do that. See you then. There we go, all planted. I still need to make a compacting drawer and a, whatchamacallit, a cache for this. But that should be easy enough. Just gotta go up and do that. Let's go and put the bucket away. And I shall go and take care of that. Dang it. Third time I did that today. No. Bad. Anyways, I'll get that taken care of in a moment. Okay, all done. So let's just really quickly do this, this, and then this. That locks it. And then let's go into here. Impulse item duct. Actually, let's go from this stack, because we already have some out from that. I know it doesn't really need to be done that way, but eh. And do we have any servos here? We have a resonant servo. Well, actually, we have a couple plane servos. That should be good enough. Knock on wood. So, ignored. Perfect, perfect. Now, all we need to do next is just go and water the plants so that they would go and get over here. Rightio, then. And this is probably going to take a minute. In fact, I'd be surprised if it didn't. So I'll just leave you here so that you do not have to be bored through all of this. Yes, now that is what I am talking about right there. That right there. What I am talking about. And did we get any blocks yet? Oops. Yeah, I'm going to just call that an oops and quietly do that. There we go. And we got four blocks. Nice. Which gives us nine heart containers, which is five more than we currently need. Hey, how about that, huh? So, step two is necrotic bones. Now, do we have any necrotic bones? I am going to go and say two of them, yes. Oh, and also we still have six more miniature yellow hearts. So, yay. Okay then, let's go and get some more necrotic bones, and hopefully we'll get some more miniature red hearts while we do this. Let's just go and see what we can do. I mean, it doesn't hurt to try, right? Right. So far I have not found any necrotic bones, but that will soon be remedied because I just built a wither skeleton platform. That is not spawning any wither skeletons. I thought this was supposed to work to get wither skeletons. Looks like I might be wrong. Let's get out of the spawn radius for it for a few seconds. Yes, thank you for activating emergency hover mode. Let's get down to the ground so that we can turn off the hover mode. And let's go back and see how many enemies have spawned on it. My bet, not quite enough. Okay. Oop. There it is. The heck? Okay, let's just get a little ways out of the way. Oh, hey. Look. A wither skeleton. Not on my spawning platform. Okay then. Well, I would say that this is a massive disappointment, but it's pretty much just par for the course. Yep. So, let's just see what we can do now. Let me see if I can get the lava from spawning. Or keep it from spawning. There we go. Perfect. And let's go and check it now. Wither skeleton. And nope, no necrotic bones. Joy. I guess that there has to be some sort of reason for this. Maybe it's not. Maybe it has to be two blocks thick or more. Maybe a mod or a later version of Minecraft has nullified this, and there has to be specific zones where wither skeletons can be spawned. Or maybe I am not thinking this correctly. Are there any other ways to make necrotic bones? No, of course not. And it's supposed to be a 20% chance. Light level below 8. And this is light level, can't see what light level this is. F, LC. Okay. I don't always use this for light level, obviously. I think it's 0. But you know what? Let's try to darken this a bit. I can try to mine out some of this netherrack and make a sort of dark room. That could work. Yeah, let me go and do that. Well, it's working. Kinda. Got a few wither skeletons here, but not quite as many as I'd hoped. And somebody's honking their horn outside. Yay. But we are still getting some wither skeletons. Yay. And that gave us from when I was building this and also those two a grand total of 9 necrotic bones. That's about 7 more than I had before, I'd say. Or was it 5 more? I don't recall. Anyways, we got some bones, we got some hearts, and I also did a little bit of looking up. And the best mob for the miniature red heart, blue slimes. So, to get the red hearts, I think I'm going to go and make a blue slime farm. At least that sounds like our best bet. But yeah, let's go and convert these up. Fortunately, they're not too difficult. Let's just get back home. Alright. And I'll just go and show you how it is done. Come on. Take us home. First things first, I'm going to need a lot of diamonds. So let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many apples do we have? I do not recall. I think I have a chest full of them here, but how many specifically? That's a good question. Where are the apples? Oops. Yeah. Crap. Do I have a cache with apples? I do. And I need 5. So let's just do that. Now then. So let's 3 diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And just put those there. 5 jeweled apples. And let's get the aluminum, which I forgot to get earlier. Go me. How much do we have? 17. So, there we go. And I have the miniature red hearts, the necrotic bones, and the jeweled apples. All I need now is the aluminum things. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So you, and that is 5 red heart canisters. Boom. Perfect. And let me just top off my hunger so that they get filled up. If they can get filled up. And you know what? I also saw that I can get miniature red hearts by putting miniature yellow hearts in a crafting terminal. So, I can do 4 more. Awesome. Yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And I just put the rest of the diamonds away. Yay. And hey, look, exactly enough for 4 aluminum canisters. Very good. And so, let's see here. Yeah, 2 of those should do me perfectly. And I do have a crafting station right here. Perfect, perfect. No, I don't need that. And 4 necrotic bones makes 4 more red heart canisters. Ah, yes. Excellent. Help up. And do I have any necrotic bones just lying around somewhere? Survey says probably not. Oh well. Not much I can do, right? Right. But I did get that taken care of, which is pretty awesome. And I think that is good for an episode. Especially since it sounds like there are idiots outside doing donuts or something. Anyways, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment, or whatever you want. And as usual, this Amadeus 44 signing out, wishing you a wonderful day. And happy gaming. Farewell.